Welcome back to you.
And me. Board gaming.
What?
Cup of cheer.
Cup of cheer. Ah. Like that. Kind of whimsical. With the whipped cream and the candy canes and the gingerbread man.
Yeah, the elves are giving us treats.
Yeah, sure does look like it.
Wow. So last one. Rudolph decided to come visit.
What? Rudolph?
So.
He's hanging out with Bumble. And the rest of the gang in the snowy land down there. Anyway, we have a first looking review for you. This is Dash Away All.
Rudolph brought some more reindeer.
A fast-paced, galloping, good-time card game. This is a Target exclusive, since it's only at Target right here in the box. It is ages 5 and up, so I guess the instructions are going to be a little bit more easier for younger kids to be able to understand.
It's the Elf Pets.
From Elf on the Shelf, Elf Pets, branch off. And then the two to six players as well. Box seems to be pretty small. But I guess it's just holding cards. It's not really that heavy either. Let's take a look at the front of the box and the back of the box here. I like the artwork, first of all. That's kind of neat. Dash Away All. It's kind of like it's in a hurry. That's kind of a neat touch. Got some cards inside the box. Back of the box. Send Santa's sleigh soaring with the elf pets reindeer. Snorms, Click Clack, Holly Bejoy, Pinwheel, and Coco Ginger Snap. Interesting names. Okay. And then there's some other cards in there as well. Alright, let's go ahead and give you a little close look at that. Because I'm looking at it way down here on the table. You can't see it. It's a small box.
5+.
Yeah, so I guess it's going to be pretty easy as far as the instructions are concerned how to play the game.
It's like a matching style game?
Maybe.
All right,
so we don't have cellophane wrap on here, but we do have those little sticky tape things that we despise.
Worst packaging to ever do.
I wish they would just keep it with the cellophane.
Don't put tape on your boxes. Tape,
sticky, I call them sticky things because it's not like Scotch tape.
It's like a sticker.
It's like a sticker tape, man.
Just use the wrapping.
Pet peeve of mine. Because then all the your it's just gonna get caught in hair and everything on this tape that sticks off in the box now. I always try to roll it over. But I do like this fact here that the box has a place for your fingers to hold and it comes off really easy. So that's a plus. And here's a downside.
Oh.
Already.
I didn't expect that. I mean, if this is for 5+.
You'd think if it was for a younger age, you would think it'd be colored instructions.
Especially from Elf from the Shelf. What are you doing?
But this is a one-sided, multi-fold instruction book. And it's black and white. Wow. So.
Wow. Yep. Get that out of here. Let you hold the box. Thanks for bringing us this game, Mr. Reindeer.
Oh, Reindeer. Wow, okay. The inside box has a plastic holding container instead of a cardboard, so I don't know if that's a plus or a not plus. It has this brightly colored deck of cards. That's really cool. Get into that real quick.
The way the instructions landed.
Oh, wow. We're going to need this to understand how to play the game, but I just don't know. I don't like black and white instructions. I mean, I'll read it to learn it, but it just... I want to get excited about playing the game I'm playing, you know?
Near Christmas as well. Yeah,
you would think... And it's a Christmas theme. You would think it has something, some type of coloring on it. I mean... I'm not asking for a lot, but just a little bit, you know. But anyway. Let's see. Quality. that's not bad. I was thinking it's gonna be like a thinner card, but it's not. All right. Since it is an elf in the shelf game, there is an elf card.
Yay.
Oh. Bonus card on top of the deck. I'll give you that right there so you can look at those. Here's a bonus card.
Does it go to another game? This is cool. It's like a gift wrapping. Santa sleigh. Snorms. Click clack. So it's all the names of the reindeer.
Mm-hmm. I was breaking up the cards that were sticking together a lot when I was shuffling through them real quick.
Oh, and there's some wild cards, which are the elves.
So, you know, we like playing games, like video games and things like that, right? Yep. This is a card that is Elf on the Shelf is holding his hand up right there on the card, and it says free games, santasnorthpole.com. And it looks like there's several different games you can play that are like Elf on the Shelf themed or Christmas themed or whatever. Take a look at that a little closer so you can see what I'm talking about.
That is scaring me. That is not the Elf on the Shelf. What is that? Free games. Okay. I like free games.
I like free games too. But,
Alright, check out that website, guys. Mm-hmm. Play some free games.
Just some free games. You can play some Christmas themed games on your phone or tablet or however you want to get your games.
And then it's just in this.
Yeah, it's in a plastic.
Okay, I like the plastic more than some of the games that use cardboard. And then it also has those fingers.
Yeah, it does have a fingers thing. So that's a good touch of that. I kind of like the white color of it. It kind of is it like a reminiscent of like snow.
Then giving us a black one.
Yeah. Yeah. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's see.
And the instructions.
Okay, so it's not what I was expecting. This is going to be interesting.
A lot of instructions for a simple game. And then blank on the back.
So I guess we'll see exactly how this game plays out. Thanks, Rudolph, for bringing us a game. We can play it and see how we like it. As far as the quality is concerned, I would have to give it a 4 out of 5. Simply because
the instructions
being black and white.
Yep.
If that was red, if that was colored, of some type of coloring on it, then you probably would have gotten a full
perfect quality.
A perfect five score. But 4 out of 5 on the quality, because this is absolutely amazing as far as artwork and the color is concerned. That's really bright. The numbers are big to read. I really do like that. I mean, so cool.
It's like they knew we were going to review it, and they're like, oh, just throw some free games in there. Maybe they'll forgive us. Maybe they'll forgive us for
that. Well, I mean, that's cool. That's cool, but
I still want those colored instructions.
The instructions really hurt you. Like, cannot get past the instructions not being just that's hard to look past, you know, because you expect to have a game where you're able to enjoy it from beginning to end. And that's the beginning. Me, I never played a game before, and we're at a black and white foundation, and it's not fun. So, anyway, 4 out of 5 from me, 4 out of 5 from you, is what you said. Yeah. So, which is kind of a bummer, but you would think at a game like this, being a Target exclusive, you would have thought it would have been color instructions.
How dare you, Target?
That's what I'm saying. Like, it's sad. But, yeah, get past that instructions being black and white, but I have to for the sake of viewers, because they'll be just drawing out the episode longer than I should. You have any thoughts?
Nope. Wish it was colored.
Yeah, perfect. I mean, that's pretty much it. Like, I mean.
Also some writing on the bottom of the box. Probably some copyright stuff.
Yeah. Copyright stuff. And these stickies, the little sticker tape things, that's a letdown as well.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, cellophane wrap, but I've done it justice more than this little sticker things, because anybody can in the stores and make them pop them and steal the deck of cards out of it, because the box is light to begin with.
Put it back on the shelf and you'll never know.
Exactly. Except when you get home and you're left with this free...
Here's some free game.
Game card stuffed in there. If they open the cellophane wrap. Or the deck, you know. But yeah.
Are you going to steal it and not take the free games?
Anyway. I mean, I guess we can just close it out.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of disappointing, the instructions being black and white. Especially being Elf on the Shelf and Target exclusive, and how bright and vibrant the artwork is in the box and on the cards, and then you're let down with the instructions like that.
Yep.
But anyway. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that
bell.
And if you're on Twitch,
follow us on Twitch, @you_megaming. You can chat, interact with us, and be featured in the YouTube videos, and be put on the viewer board and the leaderboard. Shoutouts.
The Daily Spartan, Long Ogre 2006, Fatal_gaming, Kane, California, Cage, Alex 9, Sniffle, and then later Twitch board stands as follows. #1, Kane, California. #2, Fatal_gaming with an 8. And at 3, currently, is CageAlex9. And then our moderator is CageAlex9. Thank you for everything you do for our Twitch community. You are a true legend. Speaking of Twitch,
come on over here and be put on the tree. Get your name on a snow globe ornament only while the Christmas Wonderfest is here. Shout out to Fatal for being the only one on that. Then you get to pick a game for us to play on stream, so come on over here. Super fun community.
One thing left to say. Don't get bored.
Play a board game.
We'll see you all in the next one. And have a very Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. We'll see you in the full playthrough of Dash Away All card game.
Bye-bye.
What? I didn't say anything yet. I didn't say anything yet. Hi and bye.
So the camera shut off. Sammy wanted to say
bye.
Merry Christmas. And thank you, Rudolph, for playing it, for making us a game.
Yes, thank you, Rudolph. See you the next one.
Yeah, see you in the next one. Bye-bye. You and me, together.